We are in downtown Philadelphia tonight for the Tampa Bay Lightning taking to the ice against the Philadelphia Flyers on what could be a big night for Steven Stamkos. It's all live right here on Bally Sports. Andrei Vasilevskiy got the first win of his career in this building 8 years ago this month. He's back in net, and he was solid in the losing cause Tuesday at Boston. In net for the win earlier this season against the Lightning back in October. We are all set to go.
Друзья, приветствую. Информация буквально на 15 секунд. Если у вас есть желание и возможность, вы можете поддержать наш канал на Boosty. Всего за символическую плату в 100 рублей вы получаете доступ в закрытую группу ВК, где мы проводим прямые трансляции всех матчей НХЛ. Ссылка на Boosty будет в описании и закрепленном комментарии. Спасибо.
By Maroon. Here's Pat Maroon stepping in. Gonna leave it for Colton, then back to line. Nick Perbix with a drive that goes wide. Center poking at it is Hayes. He missed, and now here comes Paul. Paul to Stamkos. Stamkos curls back. Hedman with a drive. Save, rebound.
Oh, wow.
What a stop by Hart.
Great scoring chance. Excellent entry into the zone. Drop back pass, and Victor Hedman hammers this. The rebound is perfect to Killorn. But look at the pad of Hart come across. Excellent read. He makes the save, and it's a tough one. But he's ready for the next thing. And you know what? Alex Killorn elevated it. How much did he get? He got it up and over the pad. But look at that big catching mitt come over and make it.
That pass almost intercepted. Now it is picked up by Scott Laughton in front for Hayes. Hayes went to the back end and he ran it. Stamkos hangs on, feeds it in the middle for Chernak. Dropped off to Paul. Here's Killorn, waits, shoots, kick, saved by Hart.
Let's go back to the active D here. What a great shot by Sergachev and a nice setup by Victor Hedman. Both of them playing together here. And in it, Sergachev returns the favor. Hedman moves right in again, tries to feed it in front. So duels two guys really active. Then later on in the same shift, though, they got two active, and I think they forgot which guy's on the right side. Well, it's left.
Philadelphia holds this one into the line. That's Seeler right towards the net. Kicked aside by Vasilevskiy. This Flyers team is not afraid to get into it. 17 fights already. Here's a chance in front, and that was in too tight for Colton. Flyers buzzing here. That pass missed the mark. Konechny again. Out in front. Big stop by Vasilevskiy.
Uses that right shoulder and blocks that one. And then the Lightning get caught. Overloaded on one side, and that was Frost.
As he went to the front of the net. Back to it comes Farabee. And the Flyers across to Frost. Shot save made there by Vasilevskiy.
There, Philadelphia with some good cross-ice passing. The first one is going to be Cates getting a chance on the left wing side. So Vasi comes across but stays up.
Back up the middle. Here's Point. Point stepping in, trying to cut his way through. Got a shot away. Saved by Hart. Puck is loose.
And then here's the penalty. I love it when Braden Point challenges guys one-on-one. He's got so many good moves.
Edmund drops it off. Second unit on for the Lightning. Corey Perry backs it up out in front. They score! Nick Paul!
Lay down in front of the net. I think it was Seeler. Seeler's going to lay down again. See, he's starting to stop that pass. But as soon as he sees Corey Perry back behind the net, he gets up. And as soon as he gets up right here, short side. Seeler's up and around thinking Corey Perry's coming out. Nick Paul hangs in and hangs in and shoots it on the short side. Had the defenseman and the goaltender going the other.
First or tied for first in wins. Five consecutive seasons. Here's Kucherov trying to pick his way in. Trying to throw it across, but a good defensive play.
You got to watch this move he puts on Provorov. He's going to get the puck right here. He's going to go to his backhand. Oops. And fake like he was going to shoot it inside the zone. Right here. And whoa. Provorov's going, yeah, you're going to dump it. Oh, you're not. Oh.
And the net, and Provorov makes the play. Wrist line and does the rest, lifting it down the ice. Just inside the line, here's McEwen. Poke check by Vasilevskiy. Took the outlet to Kucherov. Kucherov up ahead to Nemestikov. Nemestikov hangs on Sanderson, and Hart came across and made a great stop.
The Philly zone was terrific. It starts on the initial attack, and then here's really nice job by Nemestikov, and there's Corey Perry in tight. Really nice save by Carter Hart.
Here's Colton working against Ristolainen. Got to spin it out in front for Maroon and another kick save in tight.
Pat Maroon's going to get an outstanding chance, but he really doesn't have anywhere to go either. He's right on the edge of the blue paint. He tries to scoop that one. Carter Hart had to make a big save.
Rebound bounces right to Point. Point. Bogosian. Oh, that was almost tipped, and that went off the post. Cycles it back for Steven Stamkos. Stamkos to Cole. Out in front. They score! Nick Paul with the goal, and Steven Stamkos has done it. The Lightning is Steven Stamkos with career point number 1,000 on the assist on the goal that made it 2-0 here in Philadelphia. 1,000 points!
Today's game, especially to get to 1,000 points, and the group of players that he joins all time. Steven Stamkos, 1,000 points. Congratulations to him. He's done it in 945 games.
He's at 494 right now. Here's Colton, puts it across. Perfect down low. Hart hanging on with that. Left pass stretches out.
It's off the post on the near side, but the Lightning in full attack mode. They're getting entry into the zone so relatively easy. Well, and that's why he needed some help. Boy, another terrific pad save, though, as Pat Maroon has the initial chance here, and then he thinks he's going to try and draw it right around the end of his pad because
it's right now coming into action tonight. Hagel takes the pass from Stamkos. Or Kucherov, rather. That one goes off the post, and Hart jumps on the loose puck.
Beat to him right away. It's a sequencing again. You got to draw that defenseman down a little bit, measure the gap. And what he looks at there is, I think it was Konechny's stick, the forward.
Slap shot that goes high. Kucherov. Stamkos waits, waits. Kucherov, his shot, and Hart comes across.
Full rebound. He ended up face down on top of Hart. But a beautiful one-time, maybe that hit Hagel, I'm not sure. But he got wiped out of there. Hart's tracking it really well. He's definitely on top of this game, but the way Hagel reacted there, it was like, ouch, on the Flyers. He was not happy. At least the referee was listening.
Here's Konechny. Konechny cuts in, and he just couldn't finish on the backhand. Stamkos drops it off for Kucherov. Stamkos in the corner, and from Kucherov, saved by Hart.
Kucherov and Hagel get some grade-A chances. Lightning on the attack as they have been all period long. Really nice play off the backhand.
Frost was trying to work his way away. Now it's a breakaway for Hagel. In, stopped again, rebound, fired it wide.
Stammer to Cucci, walked right in. Big save by Carter Hart. And then a turnover by the Flyers on the attack. They forget about Hagel, who's way behind everybody. He goes in all alone. And
a period that has been dominated territorially by the Lightning. Just one goal, though, from Paul. Checked there by Hedman. And now here's a chance for Perry. Perry steps in, and rebound scores! Ross Colton!
The Perry, and they outnumber the attack. There's Amula with a bad turnover. I think Perry may have been in his blind spot, but you got to do a better job of making sure there. So Zamula's caught. Corey Perry does a nice job of protecting, keeping the play alive, and then Ross Colton does the smart thing. See how Colton is biding his time there. Let Perry make his move. Let's
head to Max Willman. Willman dumps it down into the corner. It goes. Lazinski got all tangled up and went down awkwardly.
And when you come into the boards, you want it to be a clean situation. Oh, yeah, he got his foot taken out from underneath him. Absolutely. That was nasty.
And the Flyers just chipped this one down the ice. Racing down there with Zach MacEwen in towards the net. Save made by Vasilevsky. With a one touch into the middle there. Frost advances the puck, gets it back from Delorier. Across to D'Angelo with a shot saved by Vasilevsky.
Again, and Killorn just reaching out a little bit too far on Scott Laughton. Here's the D'Angelo chance that we were talking about. Vasilevsky way ahead of that one. Vasilevsky could see. Power plays are running rampant. There's not much high-level penalty killing in the league.
Here's Tippett. Across, Kate's shot blocked. Philly power play. D'Angelo hangs on to the puck and then backs up. D'Angelo up top. Zamula with a drive. That's blocked by Belmar. Try to hold it in there, and he does. Back to the line for Braden Point. Point, far side. Fleury, his shot stopped and held. Nearing the midway point of the third period. Ian Cole through center, sends that one in.
Oh, no.
And it bounces off of Hart and into the net.
I mean, he's just getting this in the zone under pressure. It'll come off the end wall, and Carter Hart just seemed to almost change his mind about how did he really want to play this. I mean, it was harmless. It wasn't on net. But the angle's right. Is it bouncing a little? Yeah. But, yeah, it's not.
Makes the save and steers it into the corner. And now somebody's without a stick. This one goes across, and they score. Travis Konecny.
You remarked on some of the saves that Vasilevsky has made. And Vasi's tracked the puck really well. But the seams across are the toughest things. If you watch Vasilevsky, he tracks it to his right, and then he has to come back to the other side so quickly on this cross-ice pass. And it's quick catch and release there. But here they come out, and they put in a real good effort, and they're in the process of winning this one. Right now, there are three goals ahead.
The zone could not, and here comes Hagel trying to race away. Short-handed, Hagel with a wrist shot, and it rises over the shoulder of Hart. Another first-rounder for the Flyers. Oh, that one went off of Domestikov, and Vasilevsky was alert there to keep it out. And they are going to celebrate 1,000 points for their captain, Steven Stamkos. An historic night indeed, a landmark milestone night for him.
Спасибо, что досмотрели это видео до конца. Оцените его своим лайком или дизлайком. А также заглядывайте на наш Boosty по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии.